Hey guys, I want to do a quick video. I've always had an interest in this rapid shutdown stuff from Midnight. And, I didn't see that they had a video on just turning off a battery breaker with no combiners. So I want to do a quick, down and dirty, crude video of showing that. So what I'm doing here is I'm using my Sunny Island, a birdhouse, and a battery disconnect module. And here's the wiring diagram I'm using. So as you can see, basically what I'm doing, I got the birdhouse, I've got my Sunny Island inverter, I've got my big remote trip battery breaker, I got my battery disconnect module, -48, it's a 48 volt battery. And I've got this one unique part that really hasn't been on Midnight's website. They've mentioned it a couple places, but it's kind of, they really need to get that up there and get this all updated. But this faux cable, this is really, really important. So I'll talk about that in a minute. I want to show you basically what I've done. I've got the AC output from my Sunny Island hooked to the AC in of the birdhouse because it needs 120 volt power. This would normally come from your critical loads panel. I didn't draw that in here just for clarity. I've got a standard Cat5 cable hooked to my BDM. I've got my BDM fed battery power from the switched side of the breaker. It's got to be the switch side so it knows it turned off. And then I've got my remote trip wires hooked up from that breaker to the battery disconnect module. So going back here, you'll notice there's a primary and a secondary jack. This doesn't really matter which one goes into which. The only reason there's a primary and a secondary is if you've got more than one birdhouse. So if you've got, say, four birdhouses, you want to chain them correctly, primary, secondary, primary, secondary. And that's got to do with the battery charging in the birdhouse. It's got nothing to do with the battery disconnect modules or the combiners. So you can pick either one. I just happen to land primary to the BDM and secondary to the faux cable. The battery disconnect module has two jacks, and they are not sensitive to upstream, downstream either. You can use either one, no problem. You could go into this one with this cable. You could come out of this and go to a combiner, to another battery disconnect module. I will stop and point out that the combiner boxes are sensitive to upstream and downstream, and they do clearly say on them UH and DH. And you want to follow that because they do use that for their feedback loop. So it's really important. All right. So there's the wiring diagram. So let's go down here and I'm going to show you what I got. Like I say, very crude. I just really wanted to show the workings of this. So there's a Sunny Island. You can see it's actually on, generating power. There's the birdhouse without the plastic. You got four LEDs, solar on, solar off, AC present, low battery. You'll notice there's some batteries in here. This thing can run without the power. You know, it can run for a period of time until these batteries go dead, and it will turn itself off before the batteries go dead to leave the system in a safe state. There would normally be a red or a gray, you know, birdhouse over this. I've left that off for the purpose of this because I really want to show you what's inside. You'll notice that there's the AC power here coming into the terminal block. There's a green wire here, which is standard, just standard Cat5 cable. And that goes over to my battery disconnect module. Midnight Solar does sell a really nice UV outdoor rated, you know, direct burial 600 volt UL listed Cat5 cable. So if you're using that in the same conduit as your stuff, you know, as your DC wiring or AC wiring, or you're strapping it down the side of the building, you probably want to look for some UV rated cable. This is just something I use for this. Now here's my faux cable plugged into the second jack. And again, it's standard cable. This is a product that Midnight offers. I actually built my own because I didn't see it on their website, and you know, I was kind of in a hurry. I bugged their tech support and they sent me a schematic on how to build this. So I threw this together. But you can buy this from Midnight. They will be getting it up on their website. I'm positive of that. And all it's doing is it's giving this thing the feedback, because this is looking for a combiner box. It's expecting to see some solar panels in the mix. And what it's doing is it's trying to monitor the charge on these caps to make sure that it's got enough power left. Remember I said if its batteries are going dead, the last thing it would do is shut everything down. So it wants to keep an eye on that capacitor and make sure the voltage is where it needs to be. And if that capacitor is not there, then it assumes the cable has been damaged. And the beauty of this system is it's completely fail-safe. So if you was to cut this cable, it's going to turn everything off. So if it thinks the cable's gone, of course it's going to turn the system off. So you have to have this faux cable. The very important part, only if you're doing it with no combiner. If you've got a combiner, one of Midnight's, you know, disconnecting combiners in the loop, not a problem at all. But if you're doing this as a standalone system like I am, you have to have it. So what I'm doing, battery disconnect module, wire comes out of there, goes to that breaker, and then over to the big battery breaker to the switched side. Again, remember I said the switched side has to be the switch so it knows when this breaker turned off. And then there's the battery negative going to that battery disconnect module. You want to make sure you get DC positive and DC negative. You wouldn't want to take this DC wire here and go to AC neutral or something, for instance, because it has to be a complete circuit, just like a DC load or anything else. And then, of course, the other two wires here are hooked up to the back of the remote trip breaker. So basically, I'll quit rambling. I'm going to show you how it works. When I push this button, what you're going to expect to happen is about a 1 second delay, maybe two, and then it's going to trip that big battery breaker. So I'm going to shove this button. You're going to hear a loud snap, and then the lights are going to change, and then this thing's going to start talking to us. So I'll just keep quiet until I turn this off, and then I'll explain what actually took place. I'm pushing the button.
Rapid system shutdown initiated. All normally energized portions of the solar system should now be off. Treat all solar panels as live. Treat all wiring with caution. To cancel this announcement, press and hold the red button for 5 seconds. Voice announcement is off.
Okay, so as you heard, that loud snap, that was the battery breaker turning off. You heard a bunch of beeps, that was the inverter throwing a low battery alarm before it turned off. And you may or may not have heard, but you will hear if you've got this in your home system, this breaker is going to click about 4 or 5 more times. And that's perfectly normal. What's happening is there's a capacitor right in the back there, right there. And that capacitor is storing some energy. And that battery disconnect module, when it's told to trip it, it's going to keep pulsing until that capacitor is dead. And that's just the way it was designed. You know, the theory was that in case the breaker didn't trip for something, it gets a second chance. But by hooking up to the switch side of it, of course, this thing knows the voltage went away and it quits clicking, and then the light changed over here. So as you can see, sufficiently shut off my inverter. Sorry for the crude apparatus here, but I really just wanted to kind of get your eyeballs on this and show you and really point out this cable. And I encourage you to, feel free to holler at tech support over at midnight, see if they can help you with this, especially if you're doing something that's not, clearly documented on their website. This is a fairly new product for them. So there you go. Hope you enjoyed.